Now, welcome back to A, B, C, D, E family. Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Hey, put the microphone.
I decided to make a new voice.
Put the middle.
But I'm not very good at it.
Hey, put the microphone. A-L-F. Hey, shut up.
Shut up, little man.
Wait, Cousin B, can you do that again? Wait, let me just...
because I like saying the bad words.
But now, let's talk about current events!
Woo! Okay, so one of the current events, Big A, I think you would like to share with us. I know I'm friends with Big A. He's not a nice person. But we also have Sister D. Hey, girl!
Hey, wait.
Sadly,
Hey, shut up. Why isn't Adam the Atom in here?
Adam the Atom could not make it. Even though he's my second cousin A, actually my only cousin A, he's bigger. Even though he's my cousin A, he was not able to make it. I hate him so much, so I killed him. He couldn't make it. He had food trucks.
Adam the Atom is your brother.
Or cousin B.
Hey, Adam the Atom is your brother, though.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, you killed? No, but
I killed her. I him.
Oh, and we have more guests.
Wait, he's managing a food truck. She's managing a food truck. He's managing it, yeah. He's managing food trucks. He's selling burgers for a living.
Yeah.
Sure. It's a new living. Okay, so let's name one of the current events. So,
no, I have one!
It is so weird that it is legal in the town of Hollywood that you can sit down, have a pillow that designed by Michael Kors, and eat a soft, no syrup, nothing on it, pancake that is 1 centimeter thin. It is so weird. And I hate it.
Did you hear of the Jelly Donut Massacre? Some drunk policemen, they invaded a jelly donut factory. They're currently in custody.
Wow. I've heard that too. It is very weird. But my name is Cousin B. Oh my goodness!
There's jelly
everywhere! Look at that! Look at that!
What? What is it? Where is he? Who is he? What is he doing? What is he doing? Wait, where'd he go? Wait, was he even there? What?
Oh my goodness!
Okay, this is totally fake because you can see Al's hat right there, but where did Big A go?
What? Big A just died.
Did you kill him?
Why is there a hole in Sister Douglas? What?
Why is there a hole in Sister Douglas?
Oh, that's because there's a heart in her. Right here.
Wait, Sister Douglas, what happened to you?
I think
let her talk.
Oh, Cousin Beatrice shocked me.
Yeah, okay. I know, right? It's like she.
He didn't even talk.
Yes, he did. You're mine. So, shut up. Hey, little C, I need to tell you a secret. Hey, move it.
You know, my name is Sister Douglas.
No!
What the heck? My name is Sister Douglas.
Hey! Get out! Oh my goodness, look at that!
What? Excuse me? Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? I remember that Magic Marcello did something here, but... What? Where'd he go? Magic Marcello made him disappear. Okay, let's just go back. Hey! Wait, how did you see Magic Marcello in there? Once I went in there, he disappeared.
I know.
He wasn't there.
It's one of his tricks. Magic Marcello. Watch it! Hey,
where's little
you went to the drugstore.
And where did you go? She said that you died.
No. Whoa. No, Adam died. I mean, he's doing a living selling burgers. Mm-hmm. Okay, so because I wanted to put something on the table, I wanted to put Sister Douglas. Do we like her? It's a current event.
Yes, I do!
Sir.
Okay, Sister Douglas, how do you feel? Hey, be quiet. How do you feel about Cousin B?
He no big
A. Oh, what are you talking about her? Okay, what do you feel about Cousin B?
He's a stupid
whore.
Hey, she just insulted you.
Okay, so what do you like to do?
I like to stay outside.
Stop talking to Sister Douglas. So what do you like to do?
I'm just trying to imitate her voice.
Oh, she wants to translate it for me. So she wants to whisper. So what do you like to do? Mm-hmm. She says she wants to be pulled out of this chamber of death.
No.
To me, I thought you said he no big A.
What are you talking
about? It was shut up, big A.
Oh.
In the dance off.
Oh. Yeah, we had a dance off last Thursday. It was so fun. Okay, so let's talk about it.
I have a feeling Cousin B thinks I'm ruining the show.
Yeah, because you are.
Okay, oh, and we have more guests coming.
Wait,
hey, what's that over there?
What? Where did he go? We must find out. Magic Marco, are you in here? No. He disappeared. Oh my God. Guys, Magic Marco just disappeared.
I took her out of the chamber. Okay. And it's
this video has been going on for 7 minutes and 25 seconds.
I don't care. So listen. I always put something on the table. Can we get medium sized Eugene? Oh my goodness! Magic Marcello!
Oh my God! He's there! I got him this time!
He's still there!
No! He's not there! No! 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 Hey guys, you know what's really disappointing? Magic Marcello got away. So, yeah. Hey, who's that guy right there? What does he get?
Yeah, my name is Medium Sized Eugene.
He said his name was Medium Sized Eugene, but he likes to call himself Medium Middle Sized Eugene. That's why it seemed a bit weird right there. So I was just hanging out with Bianca, you know.
You mean Jasmine? Friends.
No, Bianca. Bianca.
Oh, because she's like your sister?
Who do you work for?
Hey, so. That is ugly.
Well, did you just eat your butter?
Yeah.
Okay, so I would like to put something on the table. Okay? This.
Again, my name.
How do you feel about this? How do you feel about that?
Hey, stop. Give her to me. Hey, stop. Hey. That right.
Well, bye guys.
You.
Wait, where's he going? Where is he going?
Wait, Eugene.
What?
Eugene. Ow. You're pinching me, man. I'm talking about
Marcus. Quality time with Lucas. Yeah, okay, that was weird. She's a great big idiot.
Yeah.
Okay, listen. I'd like to put one last thing on the table.
Yeah. Someone's heart.
No.
Okay.
So.
Family, I would kill myself, and then I would kill myself, wait. And then I would kill Big A and Little C and Sister D, and I would kill my
Well, since no one else is here,
1 second, please.
Wait, what? Well,
Hey!
Get me the roll of gold one, or I will kill you. I'm going to set it on extra crispy mode.
Come here.
What? This is outrageous. Now
that Big A, Little C, Sister D, and of course medium-sized Eugene aren't here, I can cuss and shoot guns all I want. I should pass.
Is your name Jake?
Who do you work for?